thought of the peace that passes all understanding. You say, man, I got to ponder on that. It's a peace. It's a joy. It's unspeakable and full of glory tonight. It's a joy to be saved by the marvelous grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
He was just an old-time preacher man. Bib overalls was all he wore. He preached the word and worked the land. Had a backbone like a 2x4. He could barely even write his name, but he knew the good book front to back. No earthly riches could he claim. He lived in an old tar paper shack. I've studied all he taught me ever since I was a kid. I followed in his footsteps, watching everything he did. Now I do my best to make the whole world understand all the lessons that I learned from the old-time preacher man.
Whether it be a nickel or 100 or 500 or 1,000, I say to it in the name of Jesus, go and bless people, help people, and lift people, feed people, clothe people. That's the way I was going to do it. You say, man, there's no big eyes that it'll use in this. It's not about me. It's not about you. It'll never be about me. We have nothing to sing about without the blood of Jesus Christ. I have nothing to preach you tonight without the blood of Jesus Christ tonight. I'm not going to preach you some fairy tale or something I made up on the way over here in a comic book.
I was just a young boy, 17, when revival came to my hometown. Every word he spoke was meant for me, and I felt the power of God come down. He was there the day my mama died. I didn't know what I was gonna do. I felt so empty down inside, but he knew the words to help me through. He said, just hold on tight to Jesus, trust in him and never stray. Stay up on the straight and narrow. You'll see her again someday.
All the way, even unto the end of time. He's not the leaving kind. Me and you fail, me and you come short. Me and you stumble, me and you fall. Me and you stray away. But I read in the Bible where Jesus said that I'm the same yesterday, today, and
forever. Those days are gone and won't return. There's troubled times throughout the land. There's a lot of things we all could learn from an old-time preacher man. I've studied all he taught me ever since I was a kid. I followed in his footsteps, watching everything he did. Now I do my best to make the whole world understand all the lessons that I learned from the old-time preacher man.
To the fold, maybe you're the one tonight that we're preaching to. Maybe you're the one tonight that feels left out.